Another jungle? Oh, snap. Aimbot from a million miles away. Big old cow. Like a monument there for dead skeletors. Or somebody. Dead something. What's this? This comes out to a point. There's no. I don't think there's any sheep over here. Feather, rooster, cow. Oh, did I see a sheep over here? Nope. Come on, where are all the sheep at? Literally need a couple of sheep. It's just. Steal your wool. Oh, was there just a little rubber tree right there. Now, okay, I'm curious. If there's rubber on it, if I chop it down, do I get the sap? No, I actually need to tap it. Okay. That's good to know. I figured that as much, since you have to make a tap, which Waffle already did. I believe it's probably on his person. But I wasn't sure. This is a crazy, oh gosh dang it, biome. It's like completely covered. No way any animals are gonna spawn here. Oh, there's a cow. Making our way towards some more animals. There's one. Pig. Pig staring me down. Have been the only sheep over here. Cow there. Cow there. Alright now, alright. I get it. Mad because you're trapped in this tree forest. I get it. Me too. This way. There we go. sort of trying to use the map to pinpoint where some friendly animals are, which are the little gray dots. Ooh, lag. World's loading in. Okay. Oh, there's a house over here. It'd be sweet to find a village. Oh. Oh, I just realized Minecraft music's on too. I think it's been on for a little bit. But heck yeah. Yes, there's another one. Give me your wall. Give me all of your wall. Another one. Yes! Five, six, seven. We're up to seven wool. Making plays, boys. The more the merrier. See, there's a house over here. It's probably like the house we have. XF said he found it, but there's nothing in it. Who knows, though? There could be. Whoa! This is actually a pretty nice one. Hello, knock knock knock. Random furnace is going. Sorry, I ate all your cake. But what a lovely, oh my goodness. What a lovely home you have, sweet two string. Oh, I forgot I got all this food on me. Let's throw the food in this backpack instead. Throw all these. Dang, power 3, I'm breaking 1, that's pretty good. Sure. I don't even know if I can fit all this food over here. I'm breaking two. I could. Ah, oh, this one has mending. I can combine those leather pants and get some pretty dope ones. Cool. What's this one? Statistics. Architect's resource notes. Stone brick. Holy crap, 46,290 cobblestone, logs, iron bars, chest, mob spawners, 91 TNT at 62, roguelike dungeons, credits, okie dokie, that's chunkarooskies. This is roguelike dungeons, we're gonna go down. Totally a bad idea. But we are totally doing it. Because we can't do these yet because we are way too weak. But I will bookmark it for the boys and I. Rogue like dungeon 1. I really want to go over here though. Spawner there, spawner there. Some baddies. Spawner way down there. Yeah, we'll mark that. We'll come back to it later. And hopefully we can make some big money move plays right there. We need to upgrade my satchel or my backpack or something. Let me go upstairs and sleep the night away. Sleep the night away. Just sleeping the night away. Sweet. Oh, what a lovely morning. Stealing your bed. House looked abandoned anyways. Okay, so realistically, we probably should have our shears still out. And over there. Because there is a village up ahead. Oh my god. Oh my golly. There is a village. Please have, like, I wonder if they have animals corralled. If so, please have some sheep corralled. That would be lovely. There are some wheat, some carrots, some more wheat. What is this one? Ooh, I like your house. Don't need that, don't need that. See, how am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? Do I need to eat food? I do need to eat some food. I should eat cheese steak. I really want this, I don't need this. Twist this in here. Grab glass bottles would be nice. Grab that. Oh, there's bookshelves too. Oh, I can do this. Wait a second. There we go. Whew. I was like, I have a lot more than what's showing here. Actually cleaned up a lot of space. Get all these bookshelves. Cool. So in this one. You have a tree growing in your house. Sir Druid. His eyes, I'm very mesmerized by. Like, I want to buy something from him. Holy crap. Okay, so I'm going to take my apples, my fish. Druid, sir. Druid, come back here. Kind sir. Kind sir. Kind sir. Wait a second. Holy villagers, oh my goodness gracious. Oh, there's more! If there's a blacksmith here, that'd be banging. There you are. Ooh, I need 9. Sorry, sir, I can't make that trade with you, but I will trade this. Something I definitely did not need. Village 1. I'll save because, like, look at all these cauliflower, coffee beans, more coffee beans, cactus fruit, beetroot, seeds, yeah, and there's the blacksmith. This is a huge village. I want to make sure I check all these first. Pretty sure I checked all those houses. Yep, check that one. Cleric, interesting. Here we go, baby. Demon plates? Oh my gosh, walnut bread. To be honest, we have so much stuff already. Like, realistically, I don't need that. I probably don't need the coffee beans. God dang it. I just want these. Can I? Man, I don't get strength from them. Put that in there. Grab that. Cool. I can come back for that junk later. So, well. Oh my gosh, they got a. Oh my. Jeez. To be honest, I don't need this. I don't need this. I don't need this. Keep those. I'm gonna throw that there because I have all this. I'm gonna grab all of those. Tree tap. Does any of these have sap on them? I'm gonna tap all these trees before I leave. I need a bigger backpack. Oh my gosh, hops? Is the wheat over here? No, the wheat is right here. Okay. Another house down here. This one doesn't have anything though. I want to find one of the, not a vanilla, Not a vanilla village. I want to find a one of the villages that what is that? Oh, that's just part of the mountain that rendered weird. I want to find one of the modded villages where it has like the crazy like I don't know if it has it in this one, but like the railcraft building and all that. Oh my gosh. Sure. I got so much stuff. Oh, there's a spawner there. J. New. Tower. Save. Run away, run away. Oh, there's another beacon, too. What's over here? Saw this runic structure. This might just be like a, I don't care. I hear... I hear sheep. Bah. Now it's... my axe is about to break. There's a beacon here, too. J. Beacon. Although, I know it's close, but in case, like, the village, the tower waypoint gets deleted somehow, that one will be there. Oh, that's weird. It might be pretty doped out here. 17 string, though, definitely is not enough. And TBH, I don't know where. Oh, there it is. Nineteen, because you get two string per. Start eating some of my food, though. So I'm gonna eat this one because it has three. Nothing like a traveling man.